homemade pesto is our today's recipe in the joy of cooking. Hi friends, I'm Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar. So let's start and learn how to make pesto at home. It's very easy. For that we require fresh basil leaves, cashew nuts, parmesan cheese, olive oil, salt, black pepper powder and garlic. So first in the pan I will take cashew nuts. I'm using 3 cashew nuts here. You may use pine nuts or even almonds. Toast them nicely till they become nice golden brown in color. So once they are nice golden brown, I'll switch off the flame. I'll finely chop the garlic. I'm using 1 garlic clove. Chop it finely. Perfect. Now I'll crush the cashew nuts. And then finely chop them as well. Now you may use pine nuts or even almonds or even walnuts are also good in this recipe, but I'm using cashew nuts. Now in a large mixing bowl I will take the basil leaves, add the parmesan cheese, grated parmesan cheese and salt, then add some black pepper powder as per taste, and then add the garlic and the cashew nuts, then add olive oil. I'm using 2 tablespoon olive oil. Now with a hand blender I'm going to blend it nicely. You may use a processor if you want to. And then add oil while blending. Make sure it becomes nice fine. Once it's fine like this, it's ready. So this is our homemade pesto is ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. Don't forget to check the description box. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.